Guys, I officially finished my tank of gas. I just died on the way home from the beach. Just my luck.
You can see it's all out of the line. There's no more fuel in there. See my fuel filter is sucked dry. And my tank of gas is dry. Just look at that thing. Nothing left. So, you want to know how many miles it took to use up this tank of gas? How many miles is this $472, 49cc, 4-stroke bikeberry bike use on one tank of gas? Well, I started at 73 miles and I'm at 137.26. But then you calculate that this isn't a 1 gallon, it's a half a gallon. So I figure about 100. Let me just 1 second, I'll figure it out. So I figured it out. I got 64 miles out of this tank of gas. But then you figure, so we'll just round it down to 60 because I'm probably pedaled about 4 miles sometimes. Get going, I'll catch up to the other gang, the rest of the gang. So that's, but then you multiply that by 2 because this is only a half a gallon. So I got 120 miles out of this tank of gas. So that's pretty good, I think. Well, thanks for watching. If you like the content, like and subscribe. Tune in to see my next one. Pretty good, 120 miles. Hey guys, I'm back. I forgot to say a couple things in my video, so I added this clip. I actually get 60 miles to one tank of gas. But what I was meaning before was that you get 120 miles per gallon. So you get 120 miles per gallon, but only 60 miles on one tank of gas. Just wanted to clear that up so I didn't get confusing. All right. Goodbye. It's a good thing this thing has pedals, that's for sure. Cruising at 13 miles an hour. Later, dudes. One more thing I wanted to say was that I literally suck every drop of gas out of this bike. That fuel filter is white now because I sucked out of the fuel out of it. I literally leaned all the way, well, quite a bit to the right, so my bike was on an angle, so it sucked the gas out. Get every drop's worth.
Easy, don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going? As you can see, I had a little accident. Hands are all full of grease. Whoop, almost lost my phone. I did lose it on I went through some bumps pedaling like a maniac. Trying to keep up to the Shahu electric bike. I was pedaling and my chain on my drive chain, not the engine side, but the pedaling side, flew off the sprocket in the front pedaling sprocket. So when I get home, I gotta tighten it up. Sucks. Oh well. And my phone went flying like I don't know how far, a few hundred feet when I hit those bumps. So tip number one, don't pedal like a maniac when your chain is loose and go through bumps. Alright. Yep, and I got some greasy hands and putting my chain back on. At least it went on pretty easy. Alright, gotta do some work when I get home. I just thought I'd say one more thing. That's final too. That's it.
Goodbye.